Welcome back to another video tutorial. In this video, I will tell you how to enable or disable enhanced transfer security during smart switch in any Samsung Android device. So in any Samsung Android phone, if you want to enable or disable transfer security during smart switch transfer, I will tell you how you can do it. Watch the video till end. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch it.